everyone. Sorry about the last video. I had several technical difficulties, but we are back in action. I don't like that guy. Just in case you all were wondering, this is a freeware platformer. It's a bit different from most of them. What's cool about it is, as time goes, the maker of this game makes new levels and you can install them right from here. Right from this main screen you can install the new levels. Which is pretty cool. Because, you know, after you beat this one, you can go install the other three or four that are already done. Double jump. Okay. I think I know where we need to go from here. Ooh, that was really, really close. Why not? Now we are back to this lovely place. Like I said, this game is free entirely. It's actually really, really addicting. I mean, for all I know, it might look annoying to y'all, but once you start playing, it's really fun. There isn't really anything to say, it's just a lot of walking. And yes, you need the double jump to get up here. Which leads us to a new area. Yeah, we can't get up here yet. Need the umbrella for that. Which we will be getting soon. Wow, I didn't almost ran right into that one. Oh, I don't like this guy. Yeah, we'll go back to that. Now let's get our umbrella. Yes, save. Let's go down. Ah, the invisible platform thingy. And now you can see ghosts. Yeah, you wanted that guy to follow you over there so you can get to here. This game has good music, I must admit. Don't even try to jump up on this platform. I'll just show you. Yeah. You can just run right past it. I'm gonna jump all the way over here and wall hug and save. Ooh, that was close. And here is the umbrella. Which is used to obtain the last item of the game. Well, of the level, shall I say. Don't let it confuse you. This I'm playing is not a game. It's a level on Knytt Stories. We don't need our umbrella yet, but, well, here we do. Coming up on my favorite part of the level. stupid.